Seen so far as any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for that finisher again the next time he sees an opening. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Just toying with the competition a little.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Back inside now. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Four.
Oh, look at the emotion. Watch it, watch it. Oh, right on the spine.
Uh-oh.
We got a cover. Job done. This one's over.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Underground Impact World Championship. Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Cutie Pie. Introducing the champion from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the Underground Impact World Champion, the King.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Hurricanrana! Just how fast is this guy? I don't like how slow he is to react right now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Watch out!
Ooh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man.
He's stumbling some now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
Well, we've seen ego get in the way of common sense so many times in the past. And that may be just what we're witnessing here tonight.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nice dodge there.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two, three. There's the pin. It's over. It's the first match of the night comes to an end in...
The following triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, his opponent, first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 640 pounds, the Savage, and from Portland, Oregon, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Hero, TJZ.
Able to reverse it and get out of that. Look out! Look out! This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been
shoulders down.
Two. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
At what point, Kane, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts. Could this be it?
I think so. Two. He's pulling out all the stuff.
There's the pinball. And the victory.
The following fatal four-way contest is a no-disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Undead, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, America's sweetheart. Opponent first, representing those guys from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 220 pounds, the X Factor.
just writhing in agony.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Ken, but I still don't see him giving up.
The ebb and flow of this match is just incredible.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here.
And the pinfall gets him a win.
Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Hollywood, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, America's sweetheart. His opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Ninja.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
What a shot.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Who may have discovered?
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. He's in position, ready to strike. This is it. Here he goes.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Two.
Three. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Team contest is scheduled.
his way out.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
And by, could this be it?
I think so.
And there's the reversal. He was one step ahead on that one.
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
He saw that one coming.
He was able to reverse that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's moving like a man possessed. Become the focal point of this attack.
Yeah, it's got a big red bullseye on it.
Going for broke.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
They got it!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from out of this world.
Could you smell what The Rock is cooking?
And her opponent from another time, the Assassin.
This one's gonna be electric.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
Nice reversal there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
We've seen this before.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two. Three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
The following triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making your way to the ring from San Diego, California, Wildcat. And her opponent, first, representing New Age Outlaws, from Elysian Fields, the Natural. Japan, R. Michael.
This isn't good.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
One.
She makes it look easy. Second time we're seeing this here.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now. No, oh, wait, nice reversal. Look out! Come on, Michael. You know she and I look.
It's got to be over now.
A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage and ultimately victory.
Oh, look at that. Well, this might be the worst yet. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Nice reversal there. Whoa! Don't get up! No!
And now looking to put her away.
And here she goes, back inside.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could...
The following triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bat Girl from Indiana, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Girl Dynamite. And her opponent, first, representing the Vaude Villains from the Edge of Reality,
there doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Oh, out of nowhere!
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
They call this could do it.
I think so.
Two. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
Ah! Right to the back of the net.
Man, there's the...
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match.
Oh, lights out.
Oh, man, how's that for second chances? This could mean lights out.
Oh, that was awesome. Man, your entire strategy changes when you have to adjust and plan to battle against two opponents. Oh, what a matchup. She's in the driver's seat now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lot. What a pin and the win.
Two.
There's the pinfall.
The following fatal four-way contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Mount Olympus, the Warrior Princess. the Queen.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a counter! Of things, this match is all but over.
She may not be able to go on much longer here in this fatal four-way match.
Wow, those finishers she used earlier seem to have had little effect.
Whoa, I think she expected one of her finishers to have ended this thing, but not tonight. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
One. Two.
Three. It's all over. That's the final elimination.
All Out All-Stars.